I have no interest in this emptiness. You know, the who, what, why of your past. You got here, that's all that matters.
But if you really want to know someone deeper, it does matter. It does. You have to know the whole package.
My whole family is embarrassed by me. They all see me as a liability who fucks around and drinks too much.
Sarah realized the day wasn't about her, so she left.
Why would they think that?
Because I fuck around and drink too much.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I don't think that we met at the rehearsal dinner last night. I'm Sarah.
Nyles.
Hi.
Hi.
You took her to the cave, didn't you?
She followed me in.
Nyles! Nyles!
Oh, stop! Don't come in here!
Don't you kiss me.
Don't you tell me what to do.
Hello? What the fuck?
Don't know what it is. It could be life, it could be death. It might be a dream, it might be imagining you, it might be imagining me.
It's one of those infinite time loop situations you might have heard about.
That I might have heard about.
Well, at least you have each other. Nothing worse than going through this shit alone.
The only way to really live in this is to embrace the fact that nothing matters.
Well, then what's the point of living?
Maybe it's a karma thing.
What is?
You've really never thought about this before?
Yeah, no, I've never thought about the multiverse.
All right, fine.
Take a look around. Whatever you're after, it ain't here.
Kind of felt a little different this morning. Because last night.
My God.
Do you see them too?
Hey, who was that loony bitch?
Don't call her that.
You're my favorite person that I've ever met.
Don't want to leave. There's a difference.
Oh yeah, what's the difference?
I want to stay with you.
It's all meaningless, right?
I mean, I hope it's not all meaningless.
I need my life back.
This isn't real. Nyles, everything that we are doing in here is fucking meaningless.
So what? I love you. Okay? How about that?
What?
I love you.
You gotta find your Irvine.
I don't have an Irvine.
You are saying that out there in the real world...
We all have an Irvine.
With the millions of other people to choose from, you would still choose me.
What if we get sick of each other?
We're already sick of each other.
In case I don't see you again.
It's the best.
I love you too.
Ta-da!